it will be problematic if she dies before we have the results. Do whatever it takes to keep her alive. As long as she lives, I don't care what happens to her.
You poor thing. You found your quartz, but not your freedom. Even death's release is denied you. Your star is supposed to bring you good luck. A cruel joke that's turned out to be. I'll do the only thing I can for you.
Happy birthday, Leanne.
I really thought this would be the year. I guess I have to wait a little longer. Oh well. I wonder how everyone's doing.
You want to leave, don't you?
Of course! I'm already looking forward to next Christmas.
What if I were to tell you, you can leave this year?
You mean it?
You should get ready right away.
Right away?
Yes, now.
You won't have anything to do once I'm gone. Will you?
You're right.
Will you still help me with my studies once I'm gone?
Sure, if you like.
If I get in a fight, will you come scold me?
Sure, if you like.
I'll probably get in more trouble while you're asleep, so will you take naps somewhere close by?
Sure.
You big liar! But you will come to visit on my next birthday, right?
Yes, of course.
Wrong again. 'Cause I'll be coming to visit you.
Well, I'll be here waiting for you. Always.
Merry Christmas!
What's going on? What do you think you're doing?
Let her go, please. Our research is done. We have our results. I don't need to tell you this. It's her life. Let her live the last year of it.
You watch your tongue, Eurus!
What should I do with her?
I want to see that world. A world where people live life as they want to.
Let her go. Her fate is the same either way.
Last year?
Leanne. Leanne. Leanne!
Am I dying?
Huh? Well, what are you talking about? You'll be fine.
Zephyr? Is that you?
It is, and you're not dying.
How's she doing?
She she's pretty out of it. How did it go?
Oh, Barbarella's fridge? She's fine with it. Although she figured out we switched the wine on her.
It's your own damn fault. Now let's go get Leanne some medicine.
It's just a cold.
You heard me. Let's go.